contract, turned on his former partner, Super D1, which leads us to this matchup. It is Mask versus Mask. Once again, Super D2 giving the Universal High Sign to all these great fans in the ECW arena in the fighting city of Philadelphia. As I said, Hunter Q, I don't like the man personally, but what a nice wardrobe he has. Perhaps Joey Styles and Hunter Q can go downtown Philadelphia and pick a few things out. It's a nice suit. Super D2, a man with no morals, sold out his own partner for a mere bag of shells. I can't imagine Hunter Q is allowing Super D to keep too much of his own paychecks. We all know how Hunter Q operates. How do you think he pays for that fantastic wardrobe? Super D2 looks like a creature of prey.
Here comes Super D1.
Super D2 better be ready. He's in for a battle tonight. Mask versus Mask. Two men come into the ring with their identities a complete secret. One man leaves the ring without his cowl. A lot of bad blood.
On the arm.
Super D1 back to his feet. Super D2 rings out that arm. And now wrapping it across the top turn, the top rope, I should say. Really getting some leverage. That's a good way to dislocate an elbow. Super D2 steps over the top rope. Oh! Dropping that arm across his own shoulder. He wants to take that arm home with him and drops it across the top rope. Super D1 is obviously in dire straits. He may be working with one arm for the remainder of this match. Now, as far as I know, Super D1 is right-handed. Oh! Beautiful leg slap. Takes the leg out from under, and again, leg trip. Sending Super D down to the canvas. Going to work in the hamstring and the leg. Okay, this makes sense. He had his arm worked on, now going to work on his opponent's leg. What's it going to be? Make a wish. Referee better be careful to where this blow lands. Okay, that looked legal. Stretching out the hamstrings of Super D2. Obviously, Super D1 still bothered, still hampered by the series of punching holds put on his left arm. Spinning toe hold, this could easily become a figure four leg lock. Maybe going for an early submission. His arm may really be bothering him. Maybe want to end this match rather quickly. Super D1 kicked off into the turnbuckle. Super D2 using his head there, obviously limping around the ring. That step of a toe hold taking its effect on Super D2. And goes right back to work on the left arm of his former partner, Super D1. We're seeing a lot of smart heads-up wrestling by both of these two men. Picking out a body part, going to work on it, sticking with it. Possibly wanting to win this match by submission, adding further insult to injury. Remember, the loser of this match must remove his mask on television, on this video cassette. And in front of all these ECW fans, side slam by Super D1. Three, Super D1 able to get that right shoulder off the canvas. And a straight roundhouse right hand to the side of the head. Super D1 going back downstairs on the knee. Once again, smart wrestling. Picked out that body part earlier, decided that's where he wanted to go. He's sticking with it. Once again, inside step of a toe hold. Kind of resembles an Indian deathlock as he grapevines that left leg of his former partner, Super D2. Referee John Finnegan asking Super D2 if he wants to submit, therefore surrendering his mask. He says, no way! Hunter Q Robinson slapping him and encouraging his man to carry on the battle. And now delivering a series of right hands to the knee. Once again, this is smart wrestling by Super D number one. As Super D tied up on the canvas, giving himself a breather while administering more punishment. Super D two back up on his feet. That looked like a chop to the throat. May want to watch that. Series of right hands to the rib cage. Irish whip out of the corner, far side. Super D1 hits hard, ducks out of the way. Super D2 looks as if he hit his head on the corner post. He may have to take off that match if it becomes stained with blood. He won't be able to see. He may have to make that decision for himself. Super D1 obviously still in excruciating pain. Going after Hunter Q. Now that's no way to go about winning a match. Oh, dropping his full body weight across opponent. Two and three. That's it. Super D1 has won the match. Super D2 must remove his mask. Hunter Q looks as if he's in a state of disbelief. You better believe it, buddy. Your man must unmask. He's protesting, says he doesn't want to unmask. He'd better unmask, or Todd Gordon, the president of ECW, will surely suspend him indefinitely. I'll tell you what, fans, I'm surprised Super D can still see after having his head spin. Oh! Super D1 on Matt. Wait a minute, I know that face. I know who that is. The name doesn't come to my head. I can't quite place the face.
I'm the only risk.